It's a 57 Ford Ranchero, and powered by a big block Ford with twin turbos. The name of the car, we just named it the Rooster, and the story behind that was really, it was my grandfather's car originally, and he used to haul chickens with it. He was a chicken farmer. He bought the car secondhand in 1961, and my father drove it on the street, and then we restored it in 1994 with a Pro Street kind of vibe to it, and then kind of materialized into the twin turbo car. You know, it had a variation of different big blocks in it over the years. That's really the backstory behind the car. You know, it's hopefully if my son drives it, it'll be four generations of our family driving the car.
Yeah.
Well, it's a 57.
Or.
But my grandfather bought it in 61 for $463. I still have the title for it when he bought it. And I actually got to take him in a ride before he passed. The car was finished a couple years before he passed.
He enjoyed the keeping it around and fixing it up.
Well, he didn't really realize what, he knew what it was, but he wasn't really enthused by the loud noise and me doing burnouts.
Well, that's cool. It's gonna, you're gonna try and keep it and pass it down to your son when he's able to.
Yeah, this would be kind of the last hurrah. You know, this is really a true street car. Everything is steel, the bumpers, you know, full interior for the most part, minus, you know, carpets. You know, and it's probably 1,000 pounds heavier than any car out here, at least. You know, that's it. That's the Rooster.
Well, I appreciate you giving me a backstory on it.
Anytime. Mm-hmm. Wish today ended a little better, but that's racing.
Yeah, so what happened? That was semifinals?
Yep, we got knocked down to semifinals. May have lifted a head gasket and built a little pressure and popped the radiator arms off. Yeah. Got a little hairy out there for a little bit. Got a little squirrely.
Kept it safe though. It was a good thing.
Yep. Still got all the paint on it, so that's not a bad day.